Many years ago, the great British explorer George Mallory, who was to die on Mount Everest, was asked why did he want to climb it. He said, because it is there. Well, space is there, and we're going to climb it. And the moon and the planets are there, and new hopes for knowledge and peace are there. And therefore, as we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.
1-0, all engine running.
Look at the stars, the great king. Look down on us from those stars.
Really?
Yes. So whenever you feel alone, just remember that those kings will always be there to guide you.
There's a tingling in the spine, a catch in the voice, a faint sensation as if a distant memory of falling from a great height. We know we are approaching the grandest of mysteries.
Old books? Stories written before space travel, but about space travel. How could there have been stories about space travel before the writers, Chris said, made it up?
What is it you want, Barry?
What do you want?
You want the moon? Just say the word and I'll throw a lasso around it and pull it down.
Hey, that's a pretty good idea. I'll give you the moon, Barry.
I'll take it.
It's one small step for man.